Hello everyone, here is a question from chemical equilibrium. For a reaction, dinitrogen pentoxide getting dissociated as nitrogen dioxide and oxygen in a constant volume container, no products were present initially. The final pressure of the system when 50% of the reaction gets completed is how much? We need to find out the final pressure in terms of initial pressure. The equation is already balanced here and the stoichiometry is 1 here, 2 here and 1 by 2 here. However, when T equal to 0, this is 1, this is 0, this is 0. Because initially no products were there. It won't be there. That is what is mentioned in the question also. But when T equal to T, when the dissociation starts, we can write this one as 1 minus X. This will be 2X and this will become X by 2 based on the stoichiometric ratio given here. Now what they are asking? They are asking the final pressure when 50% of the reaction gets completed. When we can say that 50% is complete? Only when this becomes half, we can say that it is 50% complete. So this means X has to be 1 by 2 so that we can get 1 by 2 here. Isn't it? So if this is 1 by 2, if X is 1 by 2, then what will happen here? Here it will be simply 1 and this will be 1 by 4. So when it is 50% complete, that's the ratio we will have. Now let's say initial pressure is P0. In that case, we can write this as P0 by 2 and this one is simply P0. This is P0 by 4. Therefore, P total is a sum of all those things. Here, because they are asking the final pressure of the system when 50% of the reaction is complete. Therefore, let's sum all these things. P0 by 2 plus P0, that will be 3 by 2 P0 plus P0 by 4. So this is basically 1.75 times P0. But if you want to express it in terms of fractions, then take 4 as common, then it will be 6P0 plus P0. So therefore 7 by 4P0. So this means option 4 is correct.